get some cons, I see. Talking dead cards.
Oh, yeah.
I got a Rick.
Oh, making glitz is our love.
Wait, what does Rick say?
Who is that?
Who to trust.
Oh.
Enemies at the gate.
As war with Woodbury looms closer, everything is uncertain, but Glenn and Maggie's love for each other.
Michonne.
Broken but together.
Oh, does it have something on the back too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. It's Rick's.
Maggie!
What's this? After Maggie told the governor where the group is hiding, she and Glenn are left in despair. Thinking quickly, Glenn tears the arm off of a fallen walker and makes a weapon from its bone.
That's sweet.
Did you say that's sweet?
It's Glenn and Maggie, of course, this.
No expiration date. It's a walker.
Michonne. Newcomer.
Herschel. Glenn. Maria. And then there's Glenn and Maggie again.
Where? Oh.
Scavengers of the dead. Brothers to the end.
Is that Daryl and Rick?
Daryl and Ralph.
Oh.
Geronimus. Rescue mission. Aww. Building trust. Carl and Michonne. There's Daryl and Rick. Look, Maggie there. Quick draw.
Oh, I forgot that T-Dog was part of the
There's game. Carl.
I don't remember him.
Oh, yeah.
And there's Rick and T-Dog and Daryl and Maggie and Glenn.
Cool. Rescue mission.
Haunting.
The perfect place. It's cool.
Not over yet. Stay dog.
There's that picture of Maggie.
Daryl and Rick come across an abandoned prison facility infested with walkers. Although Daryl dismisses it, Rick knows this could be the perfect place to start a new life.
That worked out great for him, didn't it?
Sure did. That's cool. That's my first, Walking Dead thing. You know.